And now another episode of Loser Sons of Half-Famous Parents.
Woo! Yeah.
Hello. Hello, my name is Josh Shriver.
And I'm Shannon Smith. Today's topic is mayonnaise.
So, Shannon, what's your favorite kind of mayonnaise?
Well, you know, they're doing terrific things in Switzerland right now. I don't know if you've heard about this. But now it seems the chocolate mayonnaise crossover is finally taking effect. Something I've been waiting for years.
I've heard of that. I've never tried it myself, but it does sound very interesting.
Yes.
The chocolate mayonnaise mixture. It's, you know, the sweet, dark, with the sort of tangy, light.
Yes, it's fantastic.
The mixture, spread it on the bread there.
They do a terrific thing. It's sort of like a Snickers Milky Way type deal. It's chocolate on the outside, a little caramel.
Is it more of a dessert item, or is it a snack?
This is a new thing for mayo. We're branching into the dessert realm, it seems.
Well, you know, they kind of did that, you know, with, you know, cheesecake and stuff.
Yeah,
kind of the mayonnaise sort of.
It is a similar, yes.
That's one of the reasons. That's one of the reasons cheesecake is one of my favorite desserts.
Yes,
it reminds me so much of mayonnaise.
Yeah, it is fantastic. But and then of course there's the Goober grape.
Mayonnaise?
No. You know what they did with Goober grape and the peanut butter all in one.
Oh yeah.
They've got that happening with the ketchup now, as you know.
What?
Well, they've combined mayonnaise with ketchup.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
In one bottle.
Well, that's Thousand Island dressing.
Well,
everyone
basically.
Knows that. I mean, ketchup and mayonnaise makes Thousand Island dressing. So on that tidbit of information now, we're going to wind this up this afternoon. So thank you for coming down. Join us next week, where the topic will be tampons.
Tampons.
It was fantastic.
Yeah.
Well, I can see you're. I can see you're probably a good actor. So you were good. What'd you do in the commercial?
I just put up the Eskimo
on the street music.
Igloo.
No, Eskimo Whitey. A parka.
A parka. Sounds like igloo. Okay.
Yeah,
right.
Yeah.
What's your name again?
Alan Aloha.
Need a translator.
I'm from Alaska.
Alaska. That's why you were good for the Eskimo role.
Yeah,
damn right.
I'm an Eskimo.
Why not get an Eskimo?
You're an Eskimo.
Be an Eskimo.
International House of Pancakes.
Right. Alan, we gotta go. We're gonna go do some more film. It's great meeting you, though, okay?
Well, you know,
I'm Bob Mustang.
I did my first commercial on 1967.
Really? It's a long time ago.
Man in line says he's on the guest list, knowing he is not. Only a yuppie scum would ever say, die, yuppie scum.
Go, go, go with Danny Weizmann, the Wet Dog Shakes. Available now on New Alliance cassettes and compact discs. Look for it at Pooh Bah's in Pasadena, Pier Records in Newport Beach, Aaron's in Hollywood, Rhino in Westwood, and Tower Records on the fabulous Sunset Strip.
Mustang depression. In a world where everything smells the same, why not smell like a horse? Mustang Depression, the scent of a horse in heat.
It's a shameless depression.
Mustang, to feel me, to know me, to love me.
But a true confession.
Mustang Depression. In a world where everyone smells the same, why not smell like a horse in heat?
Thanks, Bob. I'll get you the best deal in town. Airtime less than $7 a month. Call me Richard Louisi at Pagemark.
Beeper, Chris.